bright our lives in all of us. In our hearts, there's love and light that we must realize we need to.